And he also came from a fascinating family. Now, when he's first introduced to us, Matthew was called the son of Alphaeus. But he's not the only son of Alphaeus. There's another one of the 12 disciples called a son of Alphaeus by the name of James, the son of Alphaeus. And so it's highly likely that Matthew and James are brothers.